Today, me and my colleagues in the disability movement are meeting on Capitol Hill with our representatives, our senators, and our congresspeople.
We are excited to be here because we're trying to reach out to our congressional delegation about all the supports. First, say thank you for the services for people with disabilities, but also to remind them how important they are.
We're doing that because we want to let them know about issues we're concerned about.
I had the opportunity to come here to represent my son and my community as a Latino community to advocate for them.
I realized advocacy was one key way to help people live a great life, and that if we didn't have advocacy, there was going to be a lot of pitfalls ahead.
They just need people to come here and tell them what we need, and just go out there and be an advocate for the children.
Basically, it's about storytelling. You just tell your story. You're having a conversation. And what's interesting is you always find a lot of personal connections when you really get down to it. So you'll find out, especially with something like autism, that, oh yeah, they know someone with autism.
The one thing I'd love to see every congressman see is either see a family live or one of the individuals with disabilities live and hear about how what they've agreed to provide funding for helps them live each day fully.
To get involved, visit thearc.org/joinourfight.